Okay, let's try to solve some problems of this type. So imagine we know that AB, there is a triangle ABC, and we know about this triangle that AB, for example, is 3 centimeters, and BC, let's make it more realistic. BC is 2 centimeters. And the question is, what do we know about EC? What we know that the triangle has 2 sides. One is 3 centimeters and another is 2 centimeters. And what is possible for a third side? So what do you think?
Well, I think that EC will be bigger than smaller than
AC is smaller than
5 centimeters.
So if AC is bigger, whatever, we cannot make a triangle where AC is bigger. But we can make it if it is smaller.
It's equal.
Yeah, we should. If we want to make a triangle, we should not put BC.
AB plus BC is equal to 5.
Oh yeah. This should be. Sorry. This is equal to 5 centimeters, and this is smaller than 5 centimeters. So one can imagine something like this. We can make take 2 pieces of wood like this, and we make one 3. Other one and other 2, or this is to make some 3 centimeters. And make here we can make 2 centimeters, and here we can make, I don't know, to make a nail and have 2 holes, so we get some kind of connection, which in Russian is called шарнир, but I don't know the English word. Как по-английски шарнир на земле? How do you call the thing if you have something which can rotate but is connected, like with a nail into.
Yes.
So we see that we cannot, if we have such a thing and we try to make AC as big as possible, then we cannot get something more than 5 centimeters. Okay. So is it all we know about AC, or there is some other things? How small can AC be? This is the second question. Yeah.
AC is bigger than
AC, of course.
Zero.
Is bigger than
zero.
Bigger than zero. But can it be very small?
AC can.
So imagine we have such a thin charnier, and we want to put A and C close together. Can we make it very close? So what you say that AC is not only smaller than 5 centimeters, but then it should be bigger or at least equal, if we allow them to be on the line 1, than 1 centimeter. So AC cannot be made big, very big, but also it cannot be very small. How can you explain this? Yeah.
Well, it's obviously
that
AC is bigger than
AB. AC is bigger than what? Not necessarily. Why? We can make, if we put our AB like this and put BC here, then AC is shorter than AB. This is possible. But we can put BC in different places. Actually, it's a circle, the center. So AC can be smaller than here.
Так, ребята, вот обратите внимание, это очень важная картинка. Только так можно понять. Вот посмотрите, пожалуйста, окружность с центром B и радиусом 2. Я вас очень прошу всех, чтобы, знаете, нарисовать у себя ее. Вот есть отрезок длины 3. Все положения точки C на самом деле это окружность с центром в точке B и радиусом 2. 2.
So if we decide that A is here and B is here, but we don't know where C is, we know only that BC is equal to 2. So what do we know? We just take a line of size 2 and try to put it in different places. And what we by definition, what we get is a circle. So these are possible positions of C.
Вот я прошу прощения, меня учили, что есть circle, есть circumference.
If you need to say that something is a circle with the interior, it's called full circle or something like this. But nobody says circumference, don't try us.
Круг с границей.
A full circle, a unit disk, you can say also.
Unit disk или full circle.
Yeah.
Как будет круг без границы?
A circle without a boundary.
Вот анализ, вы же
вынуждены. But I think you can check this. It's not me who should answer this. But I would not recommend saying circumference. Maybe it's true, but I never have seen this in mathematical papers. Yeah.
AC is bigger or
equal to 1.
Equal to 1 because.
But why? How we prove this? We again use our triangular equality,
yes,
but in a different way. So say it again, how do we?
AB
is
smaller or equal?
Smaller or equal?
Equal
than
AC
plus
BC.
No, CB or BC, it doesn't matter.
AB
so.
Is
3 is smaller than AC
plus
2. So AC is greater or equal than 1. So this we get also from triangular inequality, but from a different triangular inequality. We just take AC and compare it with AC and C. Okay, actually there is a more difficult question, whether any so we know that AC should be between 1 and 5. But is it possible for any value between 1 and 5 to get some triangle? Все ли значения от C между единицей и пятеркой возможны? What do you think? Maybe 1 is possible if we are here, 5 is possible if we are here, and
8. Как раз 1 и 5 невозможно.
Maybe 1.5 is possible or not.
1 и 5 невозможно.
Okay.
Как раз это нет
приложения. If you want for point they are possible, but for triangle they are not possible. But imagine we have some intermediate value. What do you think? It's possible or not? All the intermediate values are possible. Or there are some exceptions. Все промежуточные значения между 1 и 5 возможны. You think all are possible? Okay, who else thinks that all the intermediate values are possible? Кто считает, что все промежуточные значения между единицей и пятеркой возможны? А кто считает, что есть какие-то еще исключения? Okay, maybe you can explain why, в чем состоит исключение.
I'm sorry, but if we will make...
Yeah, just show. No, you should show to everybody. So you think that some intermediate values are not possible?
Yeah.
Why?
I think.
So you retract your statement?
Yeah.
Что?
Retract your statement. Отзываемое утверждение. Ну как вот это самое? Как in diplomacy, a country can make a statement, and when everybody laughs, the country retracts. Statement is declared invalid. But okay, but maybe you can explain why all the values are possible. Yeah, why do you think all the values are possible? No, there is an informal argument. I don't need.
Why
everybody? continuity argument. It's not a formal geometric argument, but I think you will believe me. So imagine we would just move our points from here to here. And then the distance AC increases. And initially it was 1, and at the end it's 5. So if we have some intermediate value, I don't know, 4, we should just wait until this increase, it increases, 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 and at some point it should be 4, otherwise it cannot make a jump. So it's somehow we have 4, and initially it was 1, at the end it's 5. And so it somehow increases, whatever it does, it necessarily gets through 4. It's not a formal argument, and in geometry,
У нас не может быть формальных аргументов, потому что список аксиом у нас отсутствует.
Okay, okay, okay.
Поэтому на нашем уровне это абсолютно нормальное доказательство.
Okay, okay. But I just want you to believe. So if my goal is just to imagine we make a bet. It's a standard of way of when students say that they are sure of something, they prove something. We can ask whether you're ready to make a bet, которое вы поспорите на что-нибудь, что действительно такое возможно. I think that this argument is enough for anybody of any of us to be ready to make a bet that one can construct a triangle with 3, 2 and 4. We just go until it goes to 4. Yeah, if we want to make a construction by a rule of a compass, we can make a circle of size 4, radius 4. Then this point is inside the circle, and this is outside the circle. So at some point we should cross the circle. We cannot go, it's kind of the same continuity argument. We cannot go inside, from inside to outside, not crossing the circle.